Here's Ronald McDonald in
Working Out.
It's a good time for getting in shape. Being the best that you can. Making mistakes where there were none. That's all part of the plan.
Ronald's lifting
weights. Gee, that's me.
The hamburger lifting
in an
army. And McDonald's cheeseburgers.
It's a good time.
Hamburger, you'll never shape up.
Only 3,000 feet to go.
This exam should take you about 5 hours.
When you get the urge for a delicious snack, have a Kit Kat. Light crispy wafers with chocolatey cream smothered in rich milk chocolate. Kit Kat's irresistible.
Food, 400 miles. Oh.
So when you get the urge for a delicious snack, have a Kit Kat.
Tonight, a brush with death turns good old dad into good time Charlie.
No one lives forever, except maybe Dick Clark.
And a George Burns Comedy Week, Elliot Gould.
I just want to pick up some deodorant.
And Telly Savalas.
No, I like him in numerals.
Embark on a secret mission. Then, on the Equalizer, McCall and his son are trapped in a deadly showdown.
I got some work to do.
Tonight.
Missing, Jose Dominguez, now age 19. Last seen Stockton, California, August 2nd, 1981. Call 800-843-5678.
Presenting Ronald McDonald in Rhymin' with Fries.
Here comes Ronald with a special surprise.
Here he comes.
A whole basket of delicious McDonald's French fries.
Oh, yes.
Every once in a while, somebody tries a new trick for grabbing those wonderful fries. But Ronald's not fooled. It's those wacky fry guys.
It's a good time.
How'd you know it was us, pal?
Because you're the only guys who rhyme with fries.
All the great taste of McDonald's.
You are the Hey Scout. Don't care much for flattery. You just wanna be with me. But you get so finicky when it comes to feeding time. That's why it's mealtime for you, my finicky friend.
Mealtime dry dog food is double basted with meaty juices for a meatier taste in every crunchy bite.
It's mealtime for now on, my finicky friend.
Mealtime, a meatier taste for your finicky friend.
The fun is here with Jim Henson's Muppet Babies.
Now this will be fun.
They're on Saturday.
Look out!
Wow! We've got them.
And we're going to have a lot of fun with wild adventures with those wonderful Wuzzles.
Later tonight on Charlie and Company, a brush with death turns good old dad into good time Charlie. First, it's holiday hijinks for the Peanuts gang. Don't miss the animated antics of It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown, next.
Yo, ho, 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 over the raging sea we go. Yo, ho, 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 wherever the four winds blow. Hey!
This Friday, her future and his past become one.
I'll see you burn for this!
No!
And a schoolboy takes the ultimate test in the Twilight Zone.
Iowa is number one, but now must play in Columbus, where they haven't beaten Ohio State in 26 years. College football Saturday on CBS Sports. This is CBS.
Halloween Toys R Us doesn't miss a trick, and the prices are a treat. We've got costumes for all Toys R Us kids, even grown-ups, and loads of candy, makeup, masks, and more. Toys R Us will make your Halloween supernatural.
Some guys do what the other guys do, but not my Jake.
To him, snacks like chips and pretzels seemed empty. So Jake got into Stuffer's. Stuffer's snacks aren't empty. There's creamy nacho cheese flavor inside and crunchy outside. You get this double hit. Stuffer's are more complex, like Jake.
New Stuffer's brand-filled snacks, so packed with nacho cheese flavor, you get a double hit.
The biggest little fruitcake factory in Texas.
It's the Great Pumpkin, Charlie Brown, sponsored by Peter Paul Cadbury, maker of Mounds, Almond Joy, York, and Cadbury's Dairy Milk Chocolate, and by New Blue Bonnet Butter Blend.
Look at her.
She gave her butter to New Blue Bonnet Butter Blend. What's the world coming to?
They wanted a real buttery taste.
They got it in New Blue Bonnet Butter Blend.
I hear Blue Bonnet Butter Blend tastes creamy rich and real buttery. Well, they'll never get our butter.
Never.
Introducing Blue Bonnet Butter Blend. It tastes buttery because there's butter in it.
Blue's definitely your color.
Oh, thank you.
It's smoother, it's creamier, it's delicious.
Nabisco.
Hey, Clovis, you know, I asked Grandpa why Cadbury's chocolate is so good, and he said because of Clovis. I didn't know he made chocolate.
Cadbury's dairy milk chocolate. So smooth and creamy because it's made with a glass and a half of milk in every family-sized bar.
Boy. And people say cows are dumb.
Cadbury's Dairy Milk Chocolate.
Here, Grandpa.
Share the goodness with someone you love.
York! York! York!
It's brilliant.
To a York peppermint patty. You don't just get a chocolate bar, you get a sensation.
It's rich. Snowy.
Rocky. Want the sensation of extra frosty mint covered with extra delicious chocolate?
York, York.
Sensational.
You work so hard, now have some fun. Yum it up with a new kind of bubble gum. Lemon and lime at the same time. Two flavors in one.
In one, new luscious lime and banana berry split.